Well, here I am again by the garbage cans. Another critter. Another critter's in the garbage can. What is it this time, you're asking? What is it, you say? Let's take a look and see.
I'm scared. So is the dog.
It's just a raccoon. I'm not scared of coons. Not scared of them, but we're gonna have to get them out.
Probably too scared to jump out of the garbage can.
He thinks it's too scared to jump out of the garbage can. I think it's just on the bottom. He can't get out. He's trapped.
Well, if he can jump all the way like here and fall in, I'm pretty sure it can jump out when it's open, when there's no people there.
I don't think he can jump out.
Then how'd he get in?
Went in through this hole. See, animals chew holes in our garbage cans. Look at that. There's one. Look at that hole. Those holes are chewed by animals. And then we get new garbage cans from the city and they chew more holes in. Squirrels, raccoons, possums, Bigfoot.
Oh, you can see his eyes.
I saw Bigfoot out here once. It was scary. He was chewing on my garbage can.
That probably scared him very much.
It probably scared you. I tried to scare Jack Frost. Hey, look who's here. I finally found Sean! Sean's here! Been here all this time!
What's in the garbage can?
This is some evil, scary...
I didn't come over here for this.
What, you didn't come over for garbage can videos? Come on.
What'd you do?
Whoa!
He's not gonna lick the lens.
I hear him growling. You
is.
This is called wildlife.
He's a cutie.
Yeah.
He just wants to be petted.
Okay, that was enough.
And he wants to rip your head off.
And Sean, you get the videotape, and when I dump it,
hey,
he's gonna come and bite your ankle.
Come on.
He'll come, just sit early down. I have to get the rake again. There he goes.
Another exciting adventure with scary critters.